Again! No, that feels mean. What the fuck are you still doing here? The 12 tables didn't even bought this game yet? But no, seriously, folks. We're still playing pinball because it's still fantastic.
Yeah. No, it's okay.
Yeah, Chad doesn't... He doesn't understand pinball.
Chad gets to be first today, and David has decided for this round of tables that he's going to pick all of our tables for us beforehand.
Yep, I've custom picked a table for everybody.
I already played
he
that.
He developed a strategy.
That's not the table I picked for you.
Well, you were sitting on it for like 20 minutes, so I just figured you were going to pick that one.
It's just the default one, because it's first in,
Is it the black hole?
The black
no,
with
it's
Martin
not
Lawrence
the black
up
hole.
There.
Chad's going to play Circus Voltaire.
Ah, yeah, this one's awesome.
This is a great
I need a hero!
Okay. Oh, I got to say my coin phrase. I don't know how to play. What are the buttons?
L and R1 for the flippers. Okay. And then the right stick is the plunger.
And the left stick is to do tilts. But
yeah,
tilts. We're not good enough to tilt. I'm sure you've noticed everybody at home before.
All right, flipper.
Unless Kyle, oh,
yeah.
Kyle does.
Bally? Is it like? Is this like Bally by like, you know, like Bally Body?
Like Total Fitness?
Yeah, Total Fitness. Because it looks almost the same.
I don't
design.
Think it's related.
It almost looks the
I
same.
I think it's supposed to be Baldy.
I mean,
it
would
make sense if it's Bally.
Oh, maybe.
No, it is Bally. It's Bally tables.
It is Bally?
Okay.
It is Bally, yeah.
Oh, I
oh,
see.
Well,
oh, fuck. I
well,
fucked up.
Chad's already fucked this up.
Well, I didn't know
the skill shot. Off. The skill shot is about where you are right there.
Alright. And then basically, we should do the same thing we always do. David is going to explain how to work this table as we fail our way through it.
Oh, wow.
That guy's popping.
It says, wow.
Yeah.
That's the green goblin.
Oh, jeez.
That's the ringmaster.
Oh!
How you save it when it goes
oh,
in the middle?
Oh, ball saver.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, dude!
No ball saver for that one. Okay, so anyway, you see how it says circus?
Yeah.
Okay, you have to light that. And you light that by completing the 9 marvels underneath it.
Okay.
So you have to defeat the ringmaster, collect the juggler marvel, high wire multiball, the menagerie... The acrobats, spin.
Oh, the guy went away. Fuck you, dude.
No, he'll come back. You just did the. You activated the sideshow, which is one of the marvels. Okay, you have to push triangle.
See, you lied. There's more buttons.
You have to jump.
Jump what?
You had to jump the cow. You were a kangaroo on a bicycle. You had to jump the cow.
Where?
On the.
Top left.
That's why I told you to bring up the dot my chest.
Oh. Oh God.
That's what
game. I hate this. Every ounce of the stupid game.
Push triangle again.
Okay, I see triangle. It went away!
Because you don't need it for unless you're doing the amazing Rooney.
Stupid.
But anyway.
Who plays pinball anyways?
You have the sideshow marvel now. That green ball, you hit that to do the menagerie marvel. The ramp on the left hand side, once you hit the two lightning bolt triggers, that'll activate high wire multi-ball. If you spin that enough times in succession, that's going to be the spin marvel. You should get the boom balloon soon, because it always pops up. It's just like, I don't know how to activate it, but it always pops up.
Fuck this game, I think I already lost.
Your circus ability was pretty good.
So there you go. Woo! Chad's going round 3, and he's about average for how we play.
Oh, dude! Oh,
tilt.
Dude!
Why did he do that?
I thought he was already dead.
I thought I was dead. Am I not?
Man, yeah,
he was dead. Why is he wasting everyone?
How do you make this go away?
Hit circle.
I'm circling.
No, don't touch it again. No. Press circles. Press X.
Okay. You're gonna play
so
another
difficult.
Round of this chess.
Why would it just end?
Press start.
Did you tilt it? Such
I'll sat there for 20 minutes.
You had a chance to redeem yourself, Chess.
Because you tilted.
Well, it was taking forever before it tilted. So I just tilted because I was waiting.
Now press circle twice.
Hold on.
Oh, ball save, ball save, watch it.
Oh,
press
the
circle.
Get in the hole.
Press what?
Circle.
You change your camera.
There. Now don't touch any of the face buttons ever again.
You told me to press triangle last time and fucked everything up.
Okay, unless I tell you to. Obviously.
What does this thing do?
Yeah, no, you have to.
Oh, ball save.
No.
No.
Well, it was.
Oh,
I said
yeah,
ball
yeah,
save.
Ball save, wow.
I said something fun.
I guess it always gives you
some
stupid.
Wow.
Anyway, you have to shoot the ball into the ringmaster after collecting his neck lights by hitting him on the side target. Yeah, you have to shoot it down his throat. And then you'll get the defeat the ringmaster.
I hope he likes my balls in his throat.
And then you do it twice for the frenzy.
Tilt.
You do it twice for the frenzy, and then I don't think you get anything on the third time, and then the fourth time, I don't remember what that's called because I rarely ever get it.
You should just keep trying to get it though.
Oh yeah, you should try to get it.
Yeah. So there's like, how many things that you can do? Is there one after the fourth time, or is that the last one?
That's the fourth, that's the last one, and that's generally the last marvel that you get to Spell Circus.
What's happening?
You popcorn mania, everything just scores full massive points.
Woo, okay. Woo! You did things!
Yeah.
Lights happen!
Yes.
Okay, so if you hit that giant green ball, I think two more times now, you'll get the menagerie marble.
Which is just fantastic.
You guess the word
of the game. It's the one of not. Oh, second acrobats.
It's a word you don't hear very often.
It's the magical
and
menagerie.
It's one of those words you just love. So.
There. You just defeated the ringmaster.
Fuck you, guy! Eat my shit!
Okay, over here, whooping.
Now you just have to do it three more times.
Except we don't normally see here.
I just gave everyone, you know.
Oh, watch chat.
Oh, there, see, that's the boom balloon. So that's another marble for you.
How many marbles is there?
Nine.
How many marbles do I have?
I think three.
Oh, that's what I thought I got.
Okay, so yeah, you got boom balloon. Oh, you should've got... that's right, you need to do two ringmasters.
Ah,
you have another ball, okay.
Just playing so bad.
Your circus ability is really good.
What does that mean?
It's just a score that it gives you.
Your circus ability! It means nothing.
Also, these schlubs can't hear anything right now, but this is another table that just has absolutely fantastic music.
David also can't hear it and is also a schlub.
But I know what it is, so less schlubby. A little bit less schlubby.
I've heard the music on here.
Have you?
Yeah.
Then Tim is also less schlubby.
Don't tell me it's the one that's like...
No, it's not. It's not that one. It's not that one. The left side ramp is lit for high wire multiball.
Something's happening.
Oh, yeah, you're almost lit the juggler.
Fuck you, juggler.
The juggler's another multiball.
When we do play that table, though, I'm pretty sure everyone's going to turn it off.
Well, I wonder what, like, we have, there's a juggler.
You just got the menagerie marvel.
And that does.
What? It's just one of the ones you need. You want to collect all of the marbles.
Okay.
You have three.
How many balls do I have left? Just this one?
That's the last ball.
I'm gonna die so bad.
You're doing good.
Yeah!
I remember as a kid.
And now I'm nervous because now I only got this one ball.
There.
Sweet.
It's green.
And then you also have that creepy guy.
And actually, that's really cool. When they produced this table,
who the fuck are you?
When they produced this table, it came in all sorts of colors.
Also,
so you could have red, yellow, green, orange.
Yeah.
Every time you start this table, you get a random color.
Okay, that's pretty awesome.
They knew me well.
Purple.
So check out like green and purple.
Okay, so if you shoot that most right-hand side right lane again, you'll collect acrobat.
Tilt it.
Don't tilt! Do not listen to Kyle!
Don't. Listen to Kyle.
Yeah.
Dave,
should you tilt it? You
should not.
Yeah,
Kyle. I tilt that shit.
The high wire multi-ball lock is still lit.
This game sucks!
Rubble.
We should have a redo! We should get the guy that owns the machine and just give me an extra ball.
Did you get an extra ball?
No.
No, he didn't.
Oh, that's a shame.
I don't think he'll give you that ball.
Right. Do you want to do one more, or do you want to be done? It's up to you. You can do one more if you want.
Try one more.
Alright, we're gonna do another one with Chad.
Chad, you did pretty damn good that time, man.
Yeah, three marbles? That's not bad.
Stupid game here. Stupid Voltaire. That bitch up there.
Chad and David had some pretty impressive runs at certain points in this pinball series. My last one was impressive.
More impressive than my run.
If you shoot it up, you know the ramp I've been telling you to do high wire multi ball?
It was like a new Wolf Commandos.
The high wire multi ball ramp?
What's it do?
if you shoot that ramp without lighting the lock, you'll do strike an arc multi-ball, which allows you to get extra balls.
Oh, that's cool. See, multi-ball is the shoot.
Yeah, this table, I think, is four.
There's four multi-balls?
Yeah, there's the juggler. There's the juggler, high wire, strike an arc, and the final one, which is actually an unlimited multi-ball.
Alright, you're gonna bless flippers to jump.
I was like, what? I was looking at the weight and I was waiting
for Yeah, no, sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was explaining the multi-ball. But you got the spin marble.
What does that mean?
It's just one of the marbles you need to get.
Oh.
Okay.
So you six more to light circus.
So it wasn't a complete fail.
Alright, now what?
He got out of that one ball, he got three marbles.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Marbles.
I think I hit too many energy drinks and I'm starting to get nervous.
When they come down super fast, I get scared. Is that the same ball?
Tim's gonna go into cardiac arrest again.
No! You want pro tips?
Sure!
Unless it comes straight down the middle, don't flip. If it's coming back fast, don't flip. Because generally, it'll just hit the flippers.
What should I do?
Nothing. Just don't do anything. It'll bounce off the flippers and it'll...
Oh, out. Dude! When the fuck does that green ball get out of there?
Yeah.
Yes.
No, it's a trapped ball. Oh, it never leaves.
I lost?
Yeah.
Oh,
you had the ball save last time.
That is so...
Yeah, he did have a ball
save. That's a lot, though. Oh, you got something.
One of that green ball to pull out.
Ball is number two.
Should I just not done anything?
Yeah, well... No. You're talking about like advanced techniques here now, and I don't have time to explain to you all the niceties of pinball.
Well, that's stupid Circus
David,
Voltaire.
You have so much time to explain.
Okay,
to
I will piecemealy deal out more advanced advice to you as we go through these tables.
Yeah,
I hate this game.
David's hiding all the good techniques from us. I didn't know
that. Fuck that guy up, man.
He's doing it on
wasted.
Purpose.
Alright, so next time on Pixel Playground, someone's going to be up next. Matt's going to be up next for whatever David has chosen for him. I can't speak right now. We'll see you next time, everybody. Good day!
Like this right there?
I don't know what the skill shot is on this.
Oh.
Did he just get it?
Oh, no, he didn't.
He got fail shot.
Skill shot is gonna get in those colors, like one of those.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I've never played this one, but awesome.
Yeah,
what am I trying to do?
Yeah. This, on this table, you see all the lights around the door, the Twilight Zone door. You're trying to light all of those.
Okay.
I'm not sure of all of the shots on here, but one of the main shots is